Fenty Beauty's released a new gloss bomb shade, so let's try it out.
This is the gloss bomb in Fuchsia Flex. I've tried this formula before, so I already know I like it. She is very sparkly. The liner I used is way too warm toned for this, but fortunately the gloss is pigmented enough to cover it. It's nice and creamy, it doesn't feel gritty at all. And the colour's so nice as well, it doesn't look glittery, it's more shimmer. I think this would look especially beautiful in low light.